Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to Illusion Fox Gaming. So today, here on Babylon's Fall, we are doing the Solar Reactor Core quest.
Can't mess up this time. Larkus? You okay? You're sweating beads.
It's a... just this heat. This observatory shield doesn't help at all. But adjustments should be complete now.
Good work, Lycus. Isham taught you well.
Now all we need is the key. Where's Shimilka?
I had her rest out in the hallway with Azula. She seemed to be slightly ill.
The key is here!
Thanks, Azula.
Oh.
I'm surprised Shimilka entrusted someone else with the key. How is she?
I'm not sure, but... It did look like she was breathing a little funny. Exhaling some kind of smoke?
That can't be good.
She what?
Lycus, the White Sun must be extinguished as soon as possible.
I'm afraid the damage may already be done.
That's the only way we can save Shimilka and the people of Worsetto.
All right. Let's do it.
Are they supercharging it and not turning it off?
Shimilka! Shimilka is inside there!
Yeah, they supercharged it.
Shimilka!
Lycus, turn it off!
I can't! The key won't budge! It seems to be transferring energy to the machine, son.
You probably hit the wrong damn button.
I am Ereshkigal.
Shimilka, what are you saying?
Humans are truly foolish creatures. Harboring a lust for power that can never be fulfilled. You accept our gifts without hesitation, but show nothing but remorse for our Galu. Such insolence can no longer be tolerated.
Shimilka. Then I would like to ask as a human being. Can it not be that these gifts can inhibit civilization's growth, or even lead it to disaster?
show some wisdom. The Great Reset. That is the only way.
Sentinels, now!
Well, this is going to be fun.
Pitiful.
Oh, that's creepy looking.
The hideous maiden of the mistress. The time has come to prove your valor. Ascension.
We refuse your ascension.
See, we've received a few gifts of our own. We're not just puppets for you to pull the strings on anymore.
So you, a maiden, dare to humor the mistress.
What the fuck are you going on about?
This shall be amusing.
Oh, I'm sure it will be. For one of us, at least.
I am Ereshkigal, Lord of the Sun that sets on the ancients.
Oh, you have some health, do you?
Time you settle.
Okay, the stage of this fight kind of sucks. Damn, I tried to dodge and it just didn't work out. At least that stage I got some damage in. Oh, we're back to this stage again. Son of a... That is a bad jam for that. That is a very bad time for that to happen.
Thank you.
Lots of goodies. And we got the pure plat on it, too. I don't know how we got those last couple hits in, but I'll take them.
Quick. Well done. How was Rosetto?
We've lost countless of our kind to the White Death. But for now, the threat is gone and things are starting to return to normal. I'm sure that Rosetto will rise again.
Yes. I'm sure she wouldn't have it any other way.
Right.
Lycus, tell me about the machine, son.
It's as calm as a sunny day. Almost as if Shemilka were watching over it.
Why would she go to watching over it?
Remember our pistols? $50, just as promised.
That was $100.
How did you... in such short time?
But wait, there's another 1,000 where those came from.
Shemilka had made all the arrangements beforehand. It seems she had made preparations to give them to you, regardless of if you helped or not.
Shemilka. Can't say I'm surprised.
Please. Soon my time will end as well as yours. Is that it? It appears to be it. it looks like that was it. I will keep watch and see if there's anything else that comes up between now and the actual close down of the game, and see if there's any more updates. We will do a farewell stream of this closer to sometime in late February. Although, depending on when this hits YouTube, actually gets published on YouTube, that may have already happened. I don't know. Well, but we'll see. Till next time, I hope you all have a wonderful, wonderful rest of your day.